Now, Roanoke County police are investigating a string of burglaries that happened at homes in the southern part of the county between August 1st and September 28th. The most commonly reported item stolen, jewelry. A possible car of interest is a white Ford box van with no writing or logos and two heavy-duty rear doors that swing to the side. No arrests have been made, and police are asking for your help. If you have any information, you're asked to call Roanoke County Police.